Alright, fellas, welcome back to more Red Dead Redemption Part 5. We're on our way to West Dickens. He's right over here, don't worry. It's not gonna take up your time, this fucking traveling here. But, we're doing another fucking asshole mission for him. We got him now, we gotta do Seth, and we still gotta do Bonnie. I might do one Bonnie to get the fuck out of the way, you know. But, yeah. We're, getting into the game. If you haven't watched any, like... This is your first fucking time here. Welcome. You didn't miss a whole lot. We just met three people, pretty much. And, one of them's a cocksucker, the other one's skinny, the other one's a freaking good girl rancher. I'm trying to work on my camera positioning, but, I don't know. This guy's an asshole.
Mr. Marston, how are you, sir?
Hold on, my headset's right. Really quiet. There you go.
I met up with your friend, Seth.
Oh, Seth of the Dead. Yes, interesting fellow.
Interesting
you don't
he
many
is.
Men these days with the moral fortitude to cut straight to the chase like that, do you?
Thankfully not, Mr. West Dickens.
Yes, contemporary society is remarkably harsh on professional exhumers. But did you know that in ancient Egypt, it was an art form valued more highly than literature?
Shut the fuck up and just tell me what to do. Just tell me what to do! I want to fucking do the mission now! I don't want to fucking wait for all these cutscenes. Didn't realize there's so many fucking cutscenes. But whatever, I mean.
I am merely the help.
If you're here for the graphics, then enjoy it. Arbiter of wisdom. If you're here for the gameplay, you're in my boat.
Dear boy, is the man whose life I've saved twice now.
Ignore my cup.
A man who sells lies and deceit to unwitting people.
See,
a man who, if he doesn't
so
help me,
I told you to ignore it. What the fuck are you looking at it for?
Bullet through his skull, feeding to the vultures myself.
You see, Mr. Marston, you
it's
have
fucking
the
July.
Of a violent man, but I've the soul of an angel, and that is what I think I cherish most about you.
July, 6 more months, then I can fucking drink out of it.
That's what I thought.
And pretend to be happy that it's Christmas.
But before we can attend to your particular problems...
Or am I just going to be happy? I don't know.
We need some extra lubricant to oil the machinery of business, and this
fucking guy loves to talk.
America...
With his fucking cow piss, horse piss, makes you see better shooting
money.
People's hats over there, piece of shit drink.
Money? What are you talking about?
Oh, we need weapons.
Okay, I get it. I think this one, some people chase you, try and steal your shit, and you just gotta make sure you gotta kill them, and you gotta make sure that his car doesn't get destroyed. If that doesn't happen, don't fucking listen to a word I'm saying right now. Is he gonna stack a third one?
Around here? Do you want to see me lynched? No. The sport of kings. Racing, my friend.
Oh, we did stack
kings.
Another one. Holy shit. Or did one just appear?
Without
I wasn't paying attention.
Exactly. The kind of activity where a lying, cheating, degenerate like
we're already 5 minutes into this episode, and all you've done is see me running from a basic campsite to this guy. Holy shit. Well, we're probably like three and a half minutes in by with all the fucking shit, but still. Look at that cow.
Now, sir, to Gap-Tooth Bridge.
Gap-Tooth Bridge? Oh shit, I'm on the wrong side. I'm riding shotgun? Alright, I'm riding shotgun and I don't even have a shotgun. I can't wait till we get one though. It's actually, there's a shotgun in the front cover of the game, so, you know, that means it's a good weapon, right? Because it's in the cover.
Seth is an interesting fellow, is he not?
Look at my horse just trailing behind.
I wouldn't say interesting, more deeply disturbed. I can see why you
so
can
I could skip
alone.
To the destination, but then I'll be ruining
the
cutscene.
I have a soft spot.
And this game is 8 years old, so obviously I'm gonna let you watch the cutscene, because I'm gonna waste your time too, right? If it's gonna waste my time, it's gonna waste your time.
Mind you, at least he waits until they're dead.
Damn, that's a nice ass wagon. Those wheels, they've never been so square.
What are you talking about?
Come on now, John. I've heard about you. You spent your life robbing people. It's a little inappropriate.
Gotta love the summer heat.
High ground now.
It's fucking hot as balls. Again.
Whatever
like every day.
Sleep easily at night.
We stole from those who had too much.
But I keep looking at the camera because I'm wondering, like, it seems like it's just fucking side view, but I don't know if it matters. It doesn't matter to me, but it's just kind of annoying. I try to make it so it shows more of my face. It looks like I'm talking directly on, not just, like, looking off to the distance. But, whatever.
No Don't talk about things you don't understand.
Don't talk about things you don't understand. I don't understand this camera right here. I'm talking about it. I don't fucking know. Folks around here don't see you as yeah, and in case you're wondering what was in that fucking snowman mug, it was coffee. I like iced coffee in the summertime because then it keeps you, you know, it keeps you chill. I drank fucking normal coffee and I'm fucking.
I can help you. Seth can help you. It's business.
Hot.
Nothing
I feel like I'm in this desert right now.
There's no need to make it quite so personal.
Suits me.
See, another thing that he shouldn't have is he has his last name right on his frickin' wagon. Dickens. Not very smart when a lot of people are after you. Alright, I wanna press A so bad I took my hands off the controller. So I won't press it. For all those that care. For all that wanna press it, well.
Anyway, John, we must talk about the race.
Yes, the race.
The race?
Come on. Time to purge that negativity and start thinking like a winner. You're going to have a whale of a time. They've been holding these chariot races in New Austin for as long as I can remember. And we need the money.
Why aren't you racing then?
Me? Oh no, not my thing at all.
Oh my god, it's been 8 minutes. Probably five, and it's just been a cutscene.
These races are
what a great fucking video. We're just watching a movie together. Next time I'll bring my popcorn too.
Just about anything to win.
By the way, I was at a movie theater today. I saw this stupid ass movie. And in the commercial, it was showing this thing where people are putting M&M's in the popcorn. I don't know if I want to do that or not, but if you do, let me know if it's good or worth it. M&M's in popcorn, I don't know.
Do I have to?
You are a free man.
I don't see the mix. I'd rather just have M&M's.
Imagine just for today.
And popcorn, but separate, not together. I don't want no chocolate taste in my popcorn. I just want popcorn.
You, sir. Today, we are gladiators. Motivation, dear boy.
The gladiators?
I'm definitely feeling motivated to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, I'm feeling motivated to get the hell out of this cutscene. What else can I say? I was at a concert last night. We were front row on the... There's like a rail in front. It was a rock concert, so, kept getting pushed into the rail. Every time I turn my hand like this way, it fucking there's fucking pain right there. It's not bruised though, but I don't know. It's from the rail. Oh, here we go. We're at the race. That's a story for another time. Maybe one other video. I'll finish
down.
The story.
Gap tooth reach.
And on the cart to start the race. Oh. It's one of these races. I can't use my horse? Oh, shit. What do I go on? Right here. Now, these are the ones that flip. So you gotta be extra careful while driving.
But for you newcomers, this here's a fair race. Keep to your manners and let the faster cars
fair race? So what's that mean? No shooting?
So now that's been said, y'all can get to running each other off the road like always.
Alright, we're gonna fucking come second place. Hopefully I don't have to redo it.
Set, go!
Only 8 people. Oh, we're flying through. Oh, and just like that, we take the first place. We take the lead. Alright. There's only, 1 of 8 checkpoints or 1 of 8 people? I don't know. I think it's people. Alright, we're fucking flying. Let's get our stamina back here. Sharp turn. Oh yeah. We're flying! Wow! I'm hitting right bumper to slow down on the turns. I don't know if that's smart or good. Seems like it's working though, so I'd say it's good. Don't just tap it though. Don't hold it if you're playing it. And how about this music, huh? Alright, sharp turn. Nice horse. Nice. We got a nice steed right here. Is this one a stallion? Almost jinxed. But it might be a stallion too. This way. And then this way. Over the bridge. Alright. Shit. I don't know if there's a shortcut or not in this. Definitely not. That's not a shortcut, though. We kind of fucked ourselves over there. Alright, it's a straightaway. You gotta smash that A button. Oh, it's this way. My horse is getting cranky because I was hitting A too hard. Alright, any second this race better be over now. We go up top? I don't know. But we're going up top. That definitely, go up top if you're gonna do it. That was definitely the shorter way. Oh, look at this guy catching up to us. Oh, fuck. He's gaining us, look at the map. We must be close. Computers are getting fast. Alright. We got one more checkpoint, then we got the finish line. And then we fucking won. Piece of cake. Where's this finish line now? There it is. Oh yeah. We won. We won by a lot. Fucking kick their ass. Because we're John Marston. Give me my money.
Hell of a race, mister. I'll take care of this cart for Mr. Wes Dickens.
Alright, thank you, sir.
Fucking bitch.
On the stagecoach. With Mr. Wes Dickens. Great, another fucking cutscene. And I'm out of coffee. You know what that means? I got nothing else to do. I could continue that story, but I forget. So anyways, all these people are like, you look back, there's like fucking five faces like 10 feet behind you, maybe less than that, and they're all fucking pushing you into this gate. Can't even, I'm like looking up to the guy getting pushed, he's looking at me like, you fucking paid to see this shit, and as he's seen, and I felt like a fucking idiot. Take my money.
That was clear.
It was good, it was good, it was definitely worth it. I mean, you're front row, right?
The guilty pleasures of mankind since the dawn of time.
I'd get away from the men we just swindled before you start waxing too lyrical.
Yes, yes, of course.
I don't know why, but in my headset, I can hear a lot of the background noise over their voices. I hope it's not like that in the game. If it is, I apologize, but I hear a lot of, like, the horse running and the cart moving, like, over their voices almost. I kind of fucking suck.
Well done. Having you as a ringer has netted us a fine profit.
Thank you.
We seem to be wasting time, old man.
Oh, patience, my friend.
Yeah, let's get on to the story here. We're wasting too much time. Forgive
the metaphor. Next, we need to procure some grand and overwhelming firepower. And for that, you need to contact an old friend of mine. Goes by
Great.
The name of Irish.
Fucking
Irish.
Yes, he's an interesting
he's
kind
He's Irish
of
or his name is Irish?
Usually can be
I don't know.
In Armadillo or some other town around here on some Bacchanalian revel or such.
Great. An alcoholic arms dealer.
What could be better?
Oh, hopefully we get new guns. I kind of want to buy some new guns. I think we beat that mission. We won the race, so our fame should go up. And we came first place, so I think it'll go up a lot. Right? That would make sense. We got $3. Whoop-de-fucking-do. Meet Irish now. Fame 200. Nice. But we got a long fucking way to go. Alright, there's stagecoaches. I think I want to do Bonnie's mission. Just because, you know, we haven't seen Bonnie in a while, so...
safest way to travel around these parts.
So,
Sorry, amigo.
What?
No need to go pleading no lawmen.
I didn't want to steal him. I wanted to fucking... Alright, drive me here. Bitch, drive me. No? Just fucking sitting in here? Is the AC on? It's fucking hot. There's balls in here. Alright. Well, we can't do fucking shit. Great. I wait now. We fucking done fucked ourselves up here. Alright, I'm gonna blah blah blah. What I mean by that is create a basic camp and then I'm gonna fast travel all the way over to Bonnie. All the way over to Bonnie and then I should do Bonnie's mission. So I might leave this all in and waste fucking more of your time. Or I might just like be like right at Bonnie any second now. Alright, so we're at the McFarlane Ranch, a.k.a. Bonnie's fucking hood. and we're going to this barn. Don't know why, but that's where the bee is, so that's where we're going. A tempest looms. I don't know what a tempest is, but the only tempest I know of is that Killstreak or a specialist in COD. You know, the electric thing
come
that goes up.
Come on, let's go! Get him in there!
Call Black Ops 3.
I got most of the horses secure and the chicken.
Well, thank you, Amos, but it's the herd I'm
thank you, Anus.
I know they're scattered all
nice
over the
mustache.
The
Anus.
Weather is coming in real fast.
So what do you suggest, Amos? We leave the herd out there
more
to get
shit
scattered
weather.
By the storm
it was
and
shit before
here
now
to
it's
die
shit
without
now.
A livelihood?
Can I help? No, miss. If the men get caught out in that
storm,
I'm a sir. They're gonna die.
And just call if we me lose miss. Our herd, we'll all die, you stupid man.
Doesn't sound like we're left with much of a choice then. Come on, Amos.
Yeah, Bonnie, you
round
come.
Up your men. Let's get the herd.
Dang.
Fuck, I don't want to do this mission. It's a herd mission. Knew we didn't want to see Bonnie.
Let's get
fuck.
Going before the weather gets any worse.
Look at that jump. Alright. Oh, it's storming.
That sky don't look good. I'm starting to think somebody up there is conspiring
that
against
me. That sky don't
are
look too good, huh,
man?
Not in any real sense. Sometimes I tell myself things happen for a reason. Like what brought me here was fate come a-calling. But nobody made my path for me.
We all need to look for answers somewhere. Some in big old books, others in big old bottles of whiskey.
Believing in some kind of divine purpose.
You can find answers in books or bottles of whiskey,
back.
Huh?
Pastors who we are, Miss McFarland. There ain't no changing that. Faith is a luxury I
all
can't
you are thinking the books, right?
We have
wrong.
Two words out phrasing in different pastors. We'll
you don't find any answers in books.
I think we can handle that.
Books are
now,
like the internet,
real
right?
In bad weather. It's more work, but I'll show you how to deal with them.
Right.
I'm gonna save my voice for the herd. It's gonna be hard shouting over this storm.
Alright.
Come on, easy
here's
up now.
I think this is the one where you don't want to lose any cattle, because some try to fucking, like, dart away. Wow. Whoa. Move into the position.
Drive them over to the pasture by the old oak tree. We'll learn
from the alright. Yeah,
up,
see how it says 11 out of 11? Hopefully we'll be finished with 11 out of 11. I think this will also make your honor go up. Not your fame, but your honor.
This storm came out of nowhere.
Well, easy now. Easy now, cattle. Get back. Yeah, so he's dark blue when he's trying to escape. He's light blue when he knows he has to go back into the herd. And it just shows that on the top right. Left. Left. Alright, we're doing decent. Another one's escaping, he's making a run for it. Get back in your fucking herd, cow. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah. There's also bison in this though, but wow. Great, now they're fucking scattered. Oh no, we gotta stop the stampede!
Oh my god, they're running for the cliff!
Oh my god, fucking idiots, they better not run off.
Yeah.
How do we stop them? I think we gotta go to the front. I could be wrong though, I don't freaking know. Right? Am I doing that right?
Yeah!
I don't know what the top left thing said, but watch them all just fucking die. Here's the cliff. Watch them all die. Is it the cliff? Back, cow. I have no freaking idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Fuck, cow. Go this way. You're going the wrong way, cow. This one. Nice. I don't know what we did. It just fucking. I was like, oh, okay. Return to Bonnie. I don't know where the herd went. Oh, we jumped that cow.
Good work.
Thank you.
Round up those stragglers and get out of here.
All right.
We need your help.
Come on.
I'm rounding up the fucking thing. What do you mean we need your help? Fucking bitching, and here I am doing all the work.
Alright,
let's get back to the ranch.
Come on.
After years of practice, you'll become a master like me at herding these cows. You don't need no sheep, you just need a horse, dog or whatever, you just need a horse. You just need John Marston. You'll be good. We got a straggler here. Fuck, we got a bunch. Back here, cow. No, cow. Listen to me. There you go. Fucking idiot. Oh, great, there's another one. You too. Hey. Get back. There you go. I really want to get all 21 back. I don't know why, but it'd be freaking awesome. The rocks and trees fuck it all up, though. Come on. I don't know if we can use our voice or whistle. I can't remember. I want to press some buttons and find out, but I don't want to fuck it up, you know? Come on, cows. This way. Hey. Yeah, that's right. Where are they going, man? We gotta go this way. Hey, this mission sucks. Where's this cow fucking flying off to? Back. Alright, my parents are home. Hopefully they don't come in the room. Try to finish this before they're home, but oh shit! But I just want 15 more minutes now, so. Alright. Did we get them all? I thought it said 20 out of 21, but I think we are still like getting them all. I think it was a success.
You saved the herd back there. You might make a decent rancher one day.
I only am a rancher.
Thank you, Miss McFarland.
Miss McFar bitch.
Oh.
Yeah, plus 21. Nice. We got them all. That's good. That's good right there. And we got some more honor. That's also good.
Yeah.
Alright. A bit too late, but it's okay. Our host is here, so we can sleep and kill that time. I think we made it. Yep. We'll do this one now. The burning. Okay, the fucking thing catches on fire.
Excuse me, Mr. Marston. Have you seen my father anywhere?
No.
He went out this morning to ride the land and was supposed to be back hours ago. I don't know.
The right, Bonnie?
Have been out looking, but so far they found nothing.
Well, come on, let's go look for him.
Come on, Bonnie.
Let's head out.
See, look, no one changes their clothes. Which horse is mine? This one?
Let's go!
Alright.
Come on, let's hurry! Hello, mister. I've got a bad feeling about this.
She's got a bad feeling?
Not away for so long.
Don't
Her dad's
worry.
Old, too, him. So...
He's not as young as he used to be. What if he's hurt himself?
Bonnie, stop putting those thoughts in your head, alright?
Just fine, Mr.
Fucking
McFarland.
Worry.
He's built like an oak.
You're probably right. I can't help worrying. He's all I've got.
Alright.
Don't you
and,
have any brothers again, or sisters, Miss
McFarland?
I had six brothers, but five of them died, either from sickness or foolish choices.
And the other one?
He left for the East and never came back. Must be getting on for 10 years ago now. He's a high and mighty banker in New York, according to his last letter.
He should be banker here, helping
York?
You and your paw.
I don't want his help. He can live his life any way he wants, but when I see those
if
city
you
fellers
back
coming
in, this
in
day,
on
would
the
you
railway
be a banker?
All dressed up
no.
like a sore toe, I fear a little for his soul. He switched his saddle for a tie, and that's fine. I just never met a man in a tie I could trust.
I like how back then they're all against
Who's
people
that over
as
there?
Well. Like, they could see it coming. It's kind of cool, interesting aspect of the story.
Whoa there! Daddy! What happened?
Nothing nice. Wrestlers, I guess.
They got killed them all.
Maybe the Baller twins, that bunch. Now you head back to the ranch right now and fetch the wagon.
Yes, sir.
Marston, you watch after her.
I'll do that, sir.
Whoa. I ain't yeah! in charge of her.
Yeah!
Watch out!
Yeah.
What could have happened to those poor men?
They probably got
the
shot.
The horses were dead, too.
I think we should get back there as soon as we can.
Who could have done something like that?
Your boss seemed to have an idea.
All right, Mr. Marston.
Let's just do what he says and get the wagon.
That's my best impression. He sounds like he's like got a really dry-ass throat.
Those damn rustlers. I've got a good mind to head over to Pike's Basin myself.
I don't think that's a good idea.
And you're no better. How many men have you killed?
There you go. The fucking guitar music picked up, so you know shit's about that.
It's a bad idea to split up right now.
Do you really want to know?
It's disgusting.
You never met the men I killed.
I heard the way you talk about that gang you were in. Like there was some twisted morality to what you did.
We all have
actually, I think all these cutscenes are happening to get a good background of the story.
The
I don't remember.
The barn's on fire!
See, I knew the farm was on fire. But, because I don't remember it being like this throughout the whole thing. I hope it's just like them, like, you know, telling you, bringing you into the story. Also, before this episode, I looked, and we are at 13% with 4 episodes beat. So, if you do the math,
that'll
take probably about 32 episodes to beat. Beat the game, hopefully. That would bring us to 100%. Alright. Where are we supposed to be going here? Oh, great.
This ain't working!
We're doing some parkour shit. And that was not right. Alright, sorry. Let's try this again. I think you gotta jump to the window. I don't know, though. I just press X. Will it work? Yeah. Nice. Alright.
It's getting worse!
It's getting worse, but this controller is kind of fucked, so.
Más agua!
I think we gotta go around this way. Right? Hopefully we don't have to go that way. Yeah, it's definitely this way, onto there. We gotta save all the farm animals. Oh, really? We could have just climbed this whole thing? That sucks. I hope there's no time limit. Alright. Shit.
Well,
that's one way to climb down to the ground floor, I guess. Who fucking locked it, huh? Who locked it? You locked it from the inside.
He got
idiot.
The door open!
But it was probably the, you know, Ballard gang, I think they're called, that locked it from the inside. You know, so they couldn't save their horses. Get out of my way, Bonnie! Gotta ride these asses. Oh, we just gotta smack them. Okay. Smack that ass. What, it didn't move? Now this guy, he's the horse, like, smack my ass. Oh. You're gonna have to ride it and jump it out.
Hold it!
Let's go! Whoa there!
Nice. They need a new barn now, so. Hopefully they got house insurance. I don't know if they had it back then, but.
You sure know how to handle yourself. Thanks, Marston.
Yes, John, thanks. You saved the ranch.
If you'll excuse me, I've got chores to attend to.
Hey, chores? How old are you?
Over there.
Sincerely, John.
How old is this guy? He's got chores.
I did all I could, Miss McFarland.
All right.
Sorry about all the damage.
We're at 31 minutes. Just finished another mission. Like I said, bad timing, once again. But I think we'll manage to do one more, hopefully.
I scarcely think we're going to be frightened by some white trash.
White trash can be pretty frightening.
Unless this cutscene's like another 4 minutes and I can fucking end it.
Good.
John, my family owes you a
great debt.
He's tired.
I was just in fire.
I think you got enough debt. You saved my life. All I ask of you is this. If I get back home and get my farm started back up, you'll sell me some cattle. I prefer doing business with people I know.
Of course, Mr. Marston. It'd be my pleasure.
Get some rest.
You get some rest. I've got to go see how my father's bearing up.
Oh, shit. The next mission's kind of cool. Do we want to do it, though? Might be a little long. I could show you the gambling aspect. We could try and win some money. Our fame is Greenhorn. 33 minutes. We can't even do a Bonnie mission. We could see Iris. Now we got like four people, if you can see, that we got to do shit for. Irish, Marshall, Seth, and then Bonnie. Bonnie not yet, but Alright, let's try and ride the stagecoach the right way.
Hurry up and get in!
And I guess
which direction we go?
Oh, you have to pay money?
I'm going to
fucking
Armadillo.
Bullshit. Don't worry, I will skip this part. The driving. Skip the destination. Because it's boring as fuck. Basically just sit there, it changes the camera views, and no, that's about it. You gotta just sit in there and enjoy the view. Alright, who are we gonna see? Marston or Irish? Or Marshall? Probably Marshall. Hopefully it's not a long ass mission. Well, I'm be pissed. Alright.
I don't have a clue. Alright, but it's gotta be something to do with that government boy.
This is Bonnie's father.
Where is she, Marston?
Who?
My daughter, you fucking scum! Where's Bonnie?
I don't know. I haven't seen her since after the fire. Why?
Why? Because she hadn't been seen since yesterday afternoon.
What? I don't think I saw her today.
If I lose another child...
Now, Drew, nobody's lost anything yet. I'm sure she's fine.
Oh, Mr. Marshall!
Oh, shit.
Mr. Marshall!
Marshall?
Come out, wherever you are!
Who the hell's that?
Hey, buddy!
What's that gang?
Even better! Good day, Mr. McFarlane!
Get down from that horse, boy, or I'll
shoot.
Get
used to another gang.
I wouldn't recommend that, mister. Not if Drew McFarlane wants to see his bony back in one piece. Hey, Mr. McFarlane! It's a nice girl you got there.
Get down from there!
Yeah, because he's gonna listen to you.
Part of me's got the thinking I should just marry her myself. Give her a baby and that.
What do you want?
That's better. I want Norman Deke.
Ooh.
I want him set free. Then you'll get your daughter back, mister.
Ooh, Norman Deke.
We don't do deals with outlaws, boy.
Yeah, you do. Let's not waste each other's time pretending otherwise. Whole government themselves ain't much more than a bunch of crooks. This is the land of opportunity, mister. And I'm giving you the opportunity.
That's crazy. That's almost as crazy as Seth.
Before 15 friends of mine take out all their anger and their loneliness on her.
Where the hell is she?
Where is she, boy?
Ring Deke up to Tumbleweed in a couple hours. And don't get no funny ideas, or I will slit that horse throat myself. You boys have a pleasant afternoon.
Yeah! Oh, I'm sure we will. I'm sure we
will. What do we do?
We do as he says. You and me, Marshal. Mr. McFarlane, I'll get you your daughter back. I owe her that.
Please do.
Well, so now he's all nice. He's gonna have a freaking heart attack.
I'll teach you some respect for the law.
If these episodes are don't want to transfer over, I can always just buy a new memory stick. That's the reason why I can't transfer it, so might just have to fucking do that, but
stay with me, Marston!
Let's hope not.
Don't let anything happen to her, sir.
Look, he's fucking crying. Alright.
Right, let's go get Miss McFarlane back.
Alright. See, these Marshall missions are nice because I think they're the only really shooting missions at the beginning.
Are you happy now?
No, I ain't happy at all. And I already told you, I ain't with the government.
I'm trying to space out the missions so it's like boring mission, good mission, boring mission, good mission, good mission.
They gave me no choice.
Game starts and it's
good. That's your federal government, Mr. Johnson.
I mean, it's kind of a slow start.
They come down here dressed as cocky. Didn't realize it was this slow.
Sure, I mean, we're in the fifth episode.
About spreading peace and civilization to the West, but they brought nothing but trouble and taxes.
I agree with you. Wolves in sheep clothing, all of them, rob you and make you pay to have someone investigate the crime on your behalf.
People around here have been fooled into feeling protected when they're worse off than they were before.
The fellas I know don't care about people. All they care about is lining their pockets.
Look at him, he's right on the back. That's Norman Deek right there. Right there? Oh, no, that's us, right there.
In other words, sniffing that horse's ass.
I'll be back for you.
Bill's standards have slipped.
His horse must be in great shape to carry that.
But too cowardly and badass. Stupid to ever be a leader.
Don't ever use that line near your deputies. You know, for his sake, they'd best not have laid a finger on Miss McFarland.
Yeah. Oh, look at, there's, what's
this
his name?
Place we're headed.
Tumbleweed.
I want to say it was Josh.
Place. Some
no.
People say it's haunted. It was quite a town back in its day. Then they built the railroad to Armadillo and went clean past Tumbleweed. That was that. Pretty
that was
soon
that.
Everybody had up and left. Now it's just thieves.
So I wish it showed you where you're going, but really you just have to follow them.
Because
then I just speed up, go to the fucking marker, and boom, start it. Skip all this bullshit right here.
I just hope you're not taking advantage of the McFarland, Marston.
They saved my life. Gave me food.
Yeah, does it look like they're taking
advantage? They had no idea who I was. I owe them more than I can ever repay.
That's just they've been through a lot. Well, they're both vulnerable in different ways.
I wouldn't have been running in and out of a burning barn to save their horses otherwise.
I think we're gonna be
know.
On another like
just
8 minute
like
cutscene here. That's
but you got your reasons for doing
I guess,
it.
I don't know, is it a cutscene or what?
I told you the very first
because I mean, I guess it's not really because we're playing, but we're kind of forcing
all this business with Blackwater and Williamson in the past. I don't know. Sometimes it's hard not to have doubts.
I understand. I never planned to be in the lawman business neither.
I like how this guy's just taking it. He hasn't said anything, just been hop on that horse.
Law to do the work of a lawman.
Like
the
criminal?
Ain't much difference between the two.
I'm a deep.
What
kind of name is that?
There have to be rules, Marston. Even you must understand that.
It's easy to make up rules, but they ain't much use if people don't understand why. Like my son.
It's gonna be a long ass episode, I can tell you that.
I'm doing it anyways, just to spite him. If I punish him, he resents me for it. But if I show him why it's wrong, at least he has reason not to do it again.
That's nonsense.
Chose the wrong fucking
laws were nothing more than animals. You look at Deke here.
Everyone just loves the Marshal, as you can tell. Everyone we pass, everyone we pass by, just fucking
get you're a good man, Marshal, and I respect what you're trying to do.
It's because I'm working late, the grave shift tonight, huh?
The law ain't really working.
Criminals are like weeds, Marston. Quick as you stomp one out, another one sprouts up in its place.
The boys will be getting last poke in, I bet.
Look at Bambi. Looking at Brad.
Oh, God damn it! I ain't no use to you dead!
Oh my God, like this is the longest fucking road
don't
trip
ever. My boys know how to treat a lady.
Here across the bridge! Not far to
not
go
too
down!
Too far to go? Oh my God, so what's that, another minute? Remember this bridge for later. Alright, remember it. I told you to remember it, so, you know, mark that fucking down.
John, you'll be exchanging the prisoner for Bonnie in the middle of town.
Oh, shit.
Keep your eyes open. I sincerely doubt these scum plan to play fair.
Tear my ass.
You bet. Besides, Norm here's gonna be my shield, ain't you, Norm?
Nice mustache. Norm.
Lead Deke into town. We'll be right behind you.
I'm sure it's been nice for the boys to have a whore to play with.
Oh my God, sir, shut your mouth. That's
I hear
Bonnie.
Those rancher girls like it in the ring.
Is that so?
Maybe she won't want to go home. She's been fucked so good.
Oh, here they
why
are.
Why don't you save some of that breath for breathing?
Get these ropes off me, boys!
It's gonna be a shoot-em.
Where's Bonnie? I thought we had a deal.
Well, you thought wrong. We don't make deals.
Get him! He's running! Move, that's not covered. Shit, shit. We're gonna die already because he's just for fuck's sake my cover. Alright, alright. Let's get our health back in. There we go. Let's get this guy here.
Who's next?
You bet you
Alright, let's move up, because I can't see shit. There he is, there he is. Dead. Dead. Where you run? Oh, he's alive, he's alive. Alright, we gotta clear out this town. It's not the one I thought. Come on. Oh yeah, slide into that shit. Alright. Where's the other guy? Okay, you can put like 5 marks on him, and he's like, pa pa pa. Okay, maybe not with this gun, but with the pistol, he is. I can almost guarantee you it. I'm not fucking bullshitting.
You got money for a funeral.
Oh shit, we gotta shoot the rope. Oh, she got beat up good.
Leave her alone.
Where is she? Might be dead, I don't know.
She ain't bumping it.
But she's been freaking hanging for a while. Come on, shoot your gun already. There we go.
Come on, man.
So getting used to the controls. For some reason I want to hit right bumper to get out the way. Alright, we don't want Bonnie to choke to death, because then we'll have to redo this shit again.
You clearly don't like me much!
Shit.
I won't let you die, Bonnie!
Get behind the fucking car.
Watch out!
Alright. We're on the wrong side of this car. Is that him? No.
You're gonna be fine, buddy.
Kill him. Shoot his ass. Here we go. She's fucking dead. Let's get her. Hurry. Oh my god. Fuck my life.
Where's Bonnie? I thought we had a deal.
Fucking just speeding on this shit now. It's so fucking hard to see, man. It's like that guy's dead? What? And I hate these shit ass fucking weapons we have. Alright, he's down. Can I go down? Alright, we gotta. I didn't realize we have to do this so quick. We already fucking failed the mission. Here we go. Boom. Now, everyone hold your breath, okay? If you don't make it, I'm sorry. I was too slow. We're going fucking Rambo style now, though. His kneecap.
Stop doing that.
Get out of your fucking cover. Oh my god. She's dying. Hurry, hurry. Don't fail this time. Don't. Oh, thought we failed. We were so close last time, but we didn't make it.
Bonnie, are you okay?
Yeah. She's like, just look at my face and shirt. You
I'm
think
fine
I'm
now,
okay?
Mr. Marston. Thank you. Thank you. What the hell took you so long, you stupid man?
Well, you weren't exactly helping me.
If you think I'm gonna lower myself by making a joke about being all tied up, you got another thing coming.
Yeah, Mr. Marston. He's like, sure, let you die. And we did. He's like, well, shit. Saving. Nice. We beat it. Alright. Well, before this episode takes any longer, I'm gonna make a base camp save, and hopefully we get back to this game and we're in a base camp or something. So, thanks, and I'll see you in part 6.